The misconception Andy and Trent feel most people have about their computer is that it creates the music itself. In fact, just like any computer, the musical computer must be programmed. It doesn't create, it recreates. It's only as talented as its programmer.